back, gamers. Lazy Gamer here. Let's play some more Mirror's Edge, shall we? And last time we had some real problem with Mr. Ropeburn. So let's try that again, shall we? I can't do anything with. Oh, hello. His first thing.
If he sends you, we can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Have to.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Try and. Right. Darn it. Almost had him. I saw the thing turn red, so. Start over. Hello.
If he sends you, we can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
There we go. Kick him in the balls. Nice. Hello.
Better talk fast. I can see your hands starting to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess with politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional.
Who? Who did it?
Meeting him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Take him in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull
You're
me
right.
up and I'll tell you.
What you were like 2 tons.
Sure.
And then he got shot and fell down.
Shit! Murph, someone's shooting. They got Ropeburn.
Who's about to crash the party, babe? Get out of there.
This. So who shot Mr. Ropeburn? Now we get loading a level. Well, that's nice. Followed it down. I think I should. Rolling.
He's in the elevator shaft.
Should have been rolling again.
Seems Jackknife was bang on the money about Ropeburn being behind this. Wonder who his professional is. I'm boosting your signal. Try and find a way through.
What the hell is going on? Well, at least no one is shooting at me, is it? At least that's something. I Everything is shaking. Where am I? We're going down then. Everyone. Thank you. also that's why everything was shaking. Into one. That's nice too. sounded weird. Hello. Right. I really think I'm done right now. I just watched this.
What are you thinking about? A murderer? Yeah? Yeah. Pope's. Got a tip off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit. Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Lay low, huh?
Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor, took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant. Merc said your mom died. She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad. That's rough. After that, we, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merc?
He caught me, breaking into his place.
No kidding. He never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street.
Probably.
So took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
So true.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
Yeah, that's been happening a lot lately.
Faith. Take care.
Should be ahead, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign drive about a few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Yeah, I think I have played quite enough for now. Anyway, I have to edit this hellish video, so I'll see you later. This was your host, the Lazy Gamer.